I am the big boy, okay? I'm the boss. I'm the one who wins. I'm the one who's the director. The director, they don't just have a director in a film to have him not be the guy that makes the movie. I turned my camera on.
I cut my fingers on the way. And that's why the director, it's basically playing God, you know? So, come on. I just want to ask you, do we have everything ready? Everything's in line?
Yep.
Did we book the guy?
We have a limited budget.
What does limited budget mean? I want to make sure we booked him. I went through a lot of trouble to get in contact with him, okay? I can't deal with you sort of... You hit me like
a ton. I was allotted a small sum of money for an assistant. Very unfortunately, the only thing I could find was a woman. I usually don't cast women in my roles. I usually don't like to have women on set. The biggest problem is they're babies. They're crybabies. So, I mean, I really don't have time to have people just crying, oh, my makeup didn't look. Actors wear makeup, okay? And secondly, I really don't have time to go back and forth if you broke a nail or if maybe your hair doesn't look right. Because I have things that I need to be taken care of. And furthermore, it's not like we're trying to make some food here, all right? Because, I mean, that's what we can use them. So, the assistant, she sucks.
How the brows? How the brows?
Bushy.
What? Bushy's good. Bushy's good.
Okay. Okay, are you ready?
Don't. Here. Give me a hand. Okay. Who wants to make a movie?
Excuse me.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Talking about God.
Clipboard.
We got the room thing figured out. It was, a little mix up. Wrong time. Seems I signed up for PM. Alright guys, welcome here. First day, big day. It's one of the biggest, possibly the biggest day of our lives as we know it to date. I have in my hands the script. Not just any script, people. I have hand-selected each and every one of you because we are going to win this thing. It's not even a competition, but we need to win. Sound? You want to talk about sound? Can you hear me? We got a great sound guy. He's done all kinds of stuff. Couple projects here and there. Haven't actually heard it or seen it, but, you know, my assistant, she takes care of those things. Furthermore, we're going to do a quick read-through. We're going to get to know everybody. Then hopefully we can come through. I see we got the penguin prop. That's good. A lot of energy here. And, so if we can start off, we can start off.
I'm really excited about our actor. I don't know, maybe if you've... He's going to be huge. I don't know if you've heard of Brando or DiCaprio, but this guy, it's going to be huge. He's going to blow them out of the water. And it's like, thanks for showing up, basically. Like, if Brando came in here today and he wanted to read my script, I'd say, thanks for showing up, but we got him. We already have that guy.
This is when you cut in. You're supposed to interrupt me. You're supposed to... You interrupting in.
Okay.
So when I say that, we're going to go back and you're going to... You interrupt me. It doesn't matter. Just keep going. Read the lines from there.
From there.
Whenever you're ready.
From where?
Our actor? I don't think he can even read.
I have.
He definitely can't read.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Yes, merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, merrily, merrily,
gently down the stream. Merrily, merrily, merrily.
What's up? Am I late?
Editor? We got a great editor. He's actually a grad student who is working with the local university here that's going to let us do some filming. So he needs the credit. So that's the other thing we got going for us because he's pretty much like our slave.
Hey, well, this is a team, and we need an editor on the team. Now, are you with us or without us?
Let's be part of this team, guys.
Are you ready to row a boat?
Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Row, row, row your boat. Brazen, he's a great guy. We're really excited about it. He's
Does he have experience?
Yeah. Well, he's done a few movies here or there. Not too much, but I'm really excited. Did you see his headshots? Headshots. They were fantastic. So.
Slow down. 28.
Let's see. Oh man, this is it.
Okay. Oh, good. A car's parked on the lawn.
Well, you know, let's not judge him yet. Here we are. Why don't you stay here, and I'll take care of that. Okay. I'll let you know if we need any assistance. Oh, a bird. Brazen. Hello? Hello? Brazen? 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 Oh, jeez. Brazen! Brazen! Fuck, man! Brazen! Well, turns out Brazen had a little too much to drink. So, you know, the kids, actors, they party a lot these days, so. He's in the back getting changed right now, and Brazen!
Got a boss, man.
What are you doing?
I couldn't get this off my hand. Yeah, I've been acting for quite a few years. I think probably most likely starting around, but not exactly at my birth. Where I was told I acted like a crybaby, but really was just acting.
Why don't you have a car?
I do have a car. It was parked in front of the house.
Then why did we come all the way to pick you up?
It's for a quick escape. I don't drive it unless I need, that's why it's parked close to the house.
I don't
drive my car unless I need a quick escape.
Escape from what? Here we are, day one. We're gonna get some filming done here, really psyched. Got a little bit of a noise problem. There's this thing over there. It's on the thing. Raj, get out of the way. That thing back there. And it should be doing all right. You're gonna take your inspiration right here. And you're just gonna get pumped up for the scene. Now you're sad. I want you to be like you want the penguin, but you don't want the penguin. So like you want it, but you don't.
So I want it.
So you're waiting for the train, and the penguin is gonna be waiting for you on the train. Is the penguin waiting, Jesse, is the penguin waiting on the train? I know, you're ready. We can do this. This is your time. We can shine. We can do this. This is you, Brazen. Are you ready?
The day I was born.
But I thought this was like gonna be like an avant-garde piece, so I brought
How can we shoot a video with a regular camera?
That was pretty stupid.
Where's the train?
That was pretty stupid.
So I really don't know what the problem is. I mean, I've shot films in this thing before, so.
No! 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 I won't act!
So it really shouldn't be too much of an issue, you know.
She's stupid. Plain and simple, she's stupid. And I don't have time for stupid people. Hi.
Seriously?
Me and Brazen took a trip down to the local art gallery. A lot of good paintings and stuff like that. Just trying to get the inspiration, because I really feel like inspiration comes from anywhere. And what better place, you know, art gallery. Art's everywhere, you know?
And all different shapes.
All different shapes. I look at art, there's art all over this place. I mean, right down the hallways, there's lovely things on display all the time. It really just, it brings out a quality in you that, it's like a moving.
Yeah.
Like when you see certain things, you just know how it makes you feel.
Yeah,
it's like that feeling.
There's something about it that just.
It's like a warm tingle.
tingle.
Are we filming?
Yep.
Tell me we're gonna fucking do this, man. It's cold.
It's filming right now.
Now?
Yeah.
Jesse. Give me that. All right. We're good? We're going? Well, here we are on final day. Hopefully we can get things together. It's been a long journey, certainly. It's a bit cold. It's December here. I don't know why. We're supposed to have this place to ourselves. She's like your mother. You love her, she's like your mom, but it's like a kid when they lose their mom, but then they get her back. But
why would a kid lose their mom?
I don't know. All in all, I'd say this experience was interesting. I didn't really learn anything. I don't think I ever want to be an assistant ever again. I'm thinking maybe a pastry chef, or maybe I could start my own greeting card company. Anything is better than this.
That's it, folks. It's a wrap. We did it! Yeah! Yes! But seriously, if you can try and get that other clip again, like just a little bit better. But I'm gonna come to Jaina. Sync. Me and him, this is where the real magic happens, so he's basically ready to do everything I've been saying. You know.
What's up, dude?
Nothing. Big day, lots of energy. Screening. This is the big one. This is it. I'm hyped. Everyone's pumped. We're all ecstatic. We put out all kinds of flyers, and attendance-wise, I don't know. I don't even want a shot in the dark. Maybe at least 300-400, I'd say. Easy. There's no way not to. Huh? Huh? Now it's like, you know, where do we go? There's a fire. Let's go check out this movie. You know, let's go see what's up there. Let's go get the other signs. It's Final Countdown. I'm gonna play this to myself before I go in. Love. Passion. Determination. These are three things that I can guarantee you went full-heartedly into this movie, okay? I'm not gonna sit here and tell you I didn't lose things, okay? I've lost a lot to be here, to show this to you, to everyone. I've lost my job. I've lost my wife. I've lost my girlfriend. I lost my dog for this. They took him.
What are the odds, Penguin? We'd meet again like this? Where we've spent so many years as children, child, and duckling.
Your fingertips across my skin, the palm trees swaying.
Isn't this funny, Penguin? Is it? I can't tell if you want me to.
You sang me Spanish lullabies, the sweetest sadness in your eyes, clever trick. I never wanna see you unhappy. I thought you were the same.
I'll always love you, Penguin!
Goodbye, my almost lover.
Woo! We did it! We did it! We did it! We did
done.
It!
Done!
I did it!
Dunner!
I did it! I did it! I did it!
I helped!
No, we both. I did a lot.
I helped.
No, you acted well. I smell a sequel!
Never fucking again.
Never. Never.
Never?
Hell yeah.
I turn my feelings on, I turn my feelings on the side.